Greetings, welcome back to Fable Anniversary. Let's move on, let's not fight with anything, I guess. Yeah, they're just undead. Not really a threat. Nope. See ya. Here, these doors. What are those? Go away. Oh my god. There's something. Oh, I cannot really see. Is that? That's it. That'll... How can I get there? How can I open the gate? This headsman. Stupid woods. Give me a second and I'll get back to you. Okay, there's nothing to be done with that. With this gate. Oh well. Shame. But once I'm a bad person, we'll do it. We'll do every little thing can be done. Oh, helping me, thank you. I'll take your souls. Because I want the experience still. Oh, sorry, I need to get through. I'll kill him. Oh, of course. See ya. I guess things no true, all the undead are now with me, not against me. Sorry, I need some space, thank you. Yeah, well, place there, stopping Jack's forces. This snake is hilarious.
Guildsmen, we meet once more. You reclaimed my weapons and armor and brought me peace. Now, I offer my soul in return. But I am Nostro, and mine is a warrior's soul. You must take it in battle so that I may stand proud among my comrades in the afterlife. My men have sworn an oath to protect me even in death. Only when they fall can I be harmed. Now, claim my soul with honor.
Thank you for telling me all that. Well, wait, there's something wrong with your hands. I think their arms are a little short. Stop it. Where is he? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No? Where are they? Damn it. Thank you, Nostro. Guess we can go back to the shrine now. It is somewhere here.
Say only one hero will be allowed to pass through the gate, and hey, guess what? You're the strongest.
Of course.
I don't know what form Jack's going to take, but I don't think it's going to be small and furry, do you? Good luck. For all us.
Nightmare Rabbit?
You're too late, little hero.
As usual.
You've received a new quest card.
Come to the Bronze Gate.
Ooh.
We have unfinished business.
Damn warrior helm. That looks epic. No shame it's not the whole set. Through the gate, though the gate has remained closed throughout the modern age and there are no records chronicling its purpose, scholars have speculated that Argon himself may have locked away a great evil behind it. According to some Snowspire myth, the opening of the gate will bring about the end of the world. Oka said it is no accident that its metal feels hot to the touch. Is this over here? I'm not stalling. Well, maybe it's hot because there's some lava next to it. Really?
I am no mortal man. The gods and demons you fear and worship are as nothing to me.
You're a dragon? Nice. If you're a fool, that's pretty obvious. Oh, get up. Okay, wait a second.
All this heat, all these flames. It's just like the day Oakvale burned.
No. Where is he? Oh.
I have existed for millennia.
You'll be dead. I think I used the wrong spell.
Have you any idea how slow
you're... No, that's definitely not that. Wait. I can cast it?
Out
okay.
Burn. Everything you've ever done has been for nothing.
Okay, I can find the multicast. I noticed. Damn it, I missed this. No. Oh. Jack, where are you? Oh. Oh, he's standing in hot, hot lava. There's no way I'm getting near him. Damn you. This is gonna be a long fight. I'm back here. He's somewhere there. Oh. No, I want Jack. I don't care about you guys. Now I do, because we're left alone. Where are you? Yeah, run, you coward. I'm not a coward. He is. I can see him. Oh, damn it. Okay, how he's not dead, I don't know. Oh, just left me. I hate you. Really? Thank you! Oh, he's hit again. Oh, just leave me alone. No. To hit him. How did that miss? Man! Oh, wrong spell, wrong spell, wrong spell. Seriously. Don't look. this one more time? No. Okay, I cannot hit him like that. All of a sudden, I cannot hit with anything. And I cannot see anything. One more time.
It was a battle that will be talked about for centuries to come. The day the hero of Oakvale slew the dragon Jack of Blades. The day the strange creature behind the mask was finally banished from this world. And this is where our tale must end. Though even the most hopeful of hearts knew the struggle between good and evil would never be truly over. As for what became of the guild and its heroes, that is a story for another time.
And that was it. Was Fable Anniversary. It was the goodest of boys can be. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
You've just learnt the insult expression. You're now evil enough to use the vulgar thrust expression. You're now evil enough